After the cheerful events at the end of the last film, Attila the Hun has possession of a life-size drum solo figurine. Luke Skyjoker sends his robot buddies into Attila's palace in order to almost complete his action figure collection. And then this never happens. Slave Princess Leia sneaks in with chewing gum to free Drum Solo, but she is enslaved and forced to wear a costume Attila saw at a Comic-Con once. Luke comes in too, falls down a hole, and kills a poor defenseless Rancor. Luke is captured, and Attila's action figure collection is complete. Attila decides to increase the value of his figurines by throwing a few of them into the sarcastic pit. There is a riot. People die, Boba Fett falls into the sarcastic pit, Attila gets asphyxiated, his fancy yacht gets blown up, and all the good guys escape. Luke briefly returns to the swamp from the previous movie to check on Smeagol. Smeagol isn't doing too well. Smeagol gets beamed up, Scotty. The space rebels learn that the space emperor is building a new moon that's no moon, but this time it's got a magical energy shield. While Luke goes to the moon that's no moon to have some father-son time, everybody else gets captured by a race of barbaric Care Bears. As part of Take Your Son to Work Day, Dark Thulsa takes Luke Skyjoker to meet his boss, Space Emperor Palpitations. Palpitations explains that everything is a trap and everybody's going to die.
It's a trap!
Luckily, in the land of the Care Bears, the Space Rebels find that the Metal Gears are all made of balsa wood and tinfoil. The vicious Care Bears massacre many defenseless Space Empire soldiers. The Space Rebels remotely turn off the magical energy shield on the moon that's no moon. Palpitations tells Luke that he can take his father's job if he kills him first, otherwise HR will intervene with their fascist nepotism guidelines. Luke doesn't want his father's job, he's happy being a space wizard. Palpitations uses Tesla coils to torture Luke. Darth also interrupts and points out that the giant hole next to the throne room is an occupational health and safety hazard. See, you can almost just throw somebody... Oops. Lando Kardashian destroys the moon that's no moon from inside, and Luke escapes with his father's dead body. Luke burns his dad, Leia does a drum solo. The ghosts of Christmas's past, present, and future all stand around judging people, and Jar Jar Binks plots his revenge. Then there's a party.